If you have trouble seeing the shadows on a face, you must try out the threshold filter. This converts everything to black and white and immediately shows you the shadows. Dragging the slider from the left shows you the darkest shadows. And dragging the slider from the right gradually shows you the highlights.